You know, I think it was a very vulnerable piece because America, had just gone through a lot of the Fallujah and a lot of the places where the constant bombing, the constant IEDs, Humvees being blown up, casualty rates were high, and America had sort of opted out of there was a war exhaustion that had taken hold in the country, so that nobody really wanted to face the TV screen and witness a drama. And I sort of knew that going in, but I didn't care.